Well, hello and welcome to Llanrhidian Church here on the north of the Gower Peninsula here in Swansea with me, Rob Charles, the owner here of this phenomenal church here in Llanrhidian, and good to have your company. Now, in this video, I'll be doing a video and audio test today here on the organ in Llanrhidian Church. I'm going to be using my Sony FDR AX53 camera for the picture quality, and I'm also going to be testing out a new microphone I had recently, just a few months ago now. It's the Rode VideoMic Pro Plus, and it plugs into my camera's microphone socket, and I've used it about out and about on my walks in Gower, and I thought I'd bring it indoors today to see what it'd be like on the organ here in Llanrhidian. And you see me now play a few tunes on the organ as we go along, and have a listen and see what you think, and I'll get back to you in due course now. Okay, so that concludes my video and audio test here today on the organ at Llanrhidian Church. So I did today a video test using my Sony FDR AX53 camera and along with my Rode Video Mic Pro Plus to record the organ here in the Church of Llanrhidian. I hope it came out very well indeed. For information about our church as a family as a whole, to see more information about our churches here at Llanrhidian and St David's on the Marsh and St Gwynna's Church up on the hill in Penclawdd, I'll leave a link to our website in the video notes below this video, so go and check it out to see what we get up to as a church family. There we are. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching, and I'll speak to you soon. Hold on and tag Nevitt, dude.